Tej festival Nepal. Tej is one of the supreme festival of Hindu men of Nepal, although it is celebrated in some part of world where Nepal is being in the tribe. The red colors, ornament, fasting and dancing mark the festival. Timing: the Tej occur 1 month before the Nepalese largest festival, Dasai. Religious significance: this spouse of supreme lord fast to please the lord Shiva. This is to mimic the goddess act to obtain loyal husband. Due to this, Hindu goal fast to get the amenable husband and woman for the long life of their husband. Days in Tej. Tej is generally completed in 3 days, but majority complete the Tej in 2 days. Day first. This day is marked by massive consumption of feast. This is popularly known as Dar Khane Din in Nepali. This is to prepare the body for fasting for the coming days. Various food items are consumed till the midnight of the very day. Day second. The rigorous fasting marks this day. Some even extend the consumption of water while the other individual eat fruits and drink water. Worship in the nearby temple of Lord Shiva is done. The supreme temple of Nepal, Pashupatinath, receives humongous traffic in this day. Third day. This day is marked by the tribute to the seven sages. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe.